Hey guys, welcome back. My name is Suyash Agarwal and welcome back to my channel, The Awesome. And today we're going to have a match between Tanishq and Bhargav. Tanishq is going to use Flame Sagittarius and Galaxy Pegasus. And Bhargav is going to use Orion, Pangolin and Big Bang Pegasus. And the stadium is Rip Grin Stadium. And we're gonna have a match now. Bhargav, I presume, is doing a modification. No, he's putting all his things back together. And Tanishq is gonna do trial rips. Oh, fine. Started. Okay. And here we go. It's Sagittarius over here, and then the Galaxy Pegasus on the roll, and Galaxy Pegasus here. Okay, Galaxy Pegasus full smash mode. It's a practice session. Galaxy Pegasus stuck there. Oh, Flame Sagittarius came, and hey, Galaxy Pegasus is still there. Okay, so these two are fighting. These are all Tanishq's base. I think Tanishq has a good Erinsil. Oh, there, Galaxy is gone. Oh, these two, I think, is best base. Oh. Sagittarius lost from Tanishq modified Flame Sagittarius. And Bhargav is still with his modifications. Okay, and then what do you think about base singing, Tanishq?
Okay,
come here, da.
I have a perfect launcher. What else do you need?
What do you think, Bhargav?
It's just awesome. It's like Beyblade spinning in full force. I just think it's awesome.
Yeah, it's so like my perception also towards Bey's awesome. And I am most probably the best in the apartment because I have two legendary Bey's. Hades Karabex and Basalt Hologram, and I think it's true, Tanishq is second best, and then Bhargav is the third best in the apartment. So I think we three are the like top three. I have Basalt Hologram, which I'm gonna do the reviews next video. Please like and subscribe. The video is not over yet. We still gonna have a match. Bhargav has finished with his fixing of base, and we're gonna have a match. But Tanishq wants to keep on practicing in the stadium, so let's hear it again for Tanishq. And Tanishq is trying to use the Cosmic Tornado, but then he has a different ripping style of Rock Leon, I presume. Yeah, Rock Leon's ripping style. So I have this one's ripping style, what you can say. Cosmic Tornado attack in the starting itself. My Basalt goes in all smash attacks. But Tanishq Flame Sagittarius defeats Basalt. But then here comes Hades Karabex, which is undefeated till now. If I remove the stamina ring from the Hades Karabex, I'm the loser. I will never win without that. So now I think Bhargav is finished with his modifications. Here, let's see Pangolin. Pangolin with the Orion's Waste Bolt, because the spin track does not fit for any other. And then here you go, Orion, which is 50% Orion except the Phase Bolt and the spin track, which I presume is awesome. And here you go, Bhargav's Big Bang Pegasus. Now let's do a hand spin. Oh, fish, sorry. Yeah, that's a hand spin. Now let's look at the Galaxy Pegasus. Now I presume the first matches are between the Pegasus match. Two Pegasus, one Pegasus winner. Let's see who wins.
Three, two, one.
Galaxy versus Big Bang. Oh, shit. Big Bang is gone there. Oh, it's back in the game. And Galaxy on full on heat. It's gone stable. Okay, now back on fire. They both have rubber tips. They both have blue color. And they both have plastic. I am on Big Bang side because you can see like Galaxy lost. First point goes to Bhargav. Now let's see who goes for the second point. Now Bhargav is using his Fanglion, which is pronounced as Fanglion, and it's good. It's like evolution of Rocklion. And Tanishq is using his Flame Sagittarius, which is right now ready to go. Let's see how it goes. 3, 2, 1, let it rip! Oh, second point also lost. But then there's a new rule in our apartment. Out of the stadium in 5 seconds, it's a rematch. Let's go for the rematch. I am. It's a like more till date my most long video, which is around 6 minutes. So now this is like the longest video. I please say that you please subscribe and like the video, so you can have more Bay Slingers and more Bay videos. Now here we go for the rematch. 3, 2, 1, let's rip! Okay, here, now Leon versus Sagittarius. It's not coming out. Fangian. So it's closer. Okay. Okay, it's a boring match, and that's it on the lose. This is not losing its stamina. That's losing its stamina. Okay, I believe Bhargav is gonna get the second point also. If it's actually race to 5. If Bhargav wins 3 matches and even he wins 3 matches, it's gonna be a death match. And as usual, Bhargav won again from the second best. I think they both are having warm up sessions for the death match. Now Bhargav is using his Orion, and Tanishq is using his Flame Sagittarius, which is again ready. Yeah, my mistake, Sagittarius. Sorry for the guy for that, guys. Okay, now let's have again in a Ripken Stadium.
3, 2, 1,
Larry. Why are you laughing, bro? Sagittarius lost his stamina. I think Bhargav won the third match also. What do you think, Bhargav?
Well, I think I just really bad luck.
Now, last 2 matches, we're gonna see who wins. Yeah, last 3 matches. If this match again Tanishq wins, there's gonna be a death match, which is only for 1 minute. Or, yeah, 1 minute or so. So, let's see what's gonna go for this match. I'm sorry, there's more people here want to go. So let's wait for a minute. Yeah, back to the game. Tana Bhargav using his which way?
Orion.
Dancing with Orion. And Tanishq, which way?
Sagittarius.
Come and see your face. Come a little this
Sagittarius.
Side. Okay, yeah. Start. 3, 2, 1, let's rip! I think there's something wrong with Tanishq's ripper, or he rips like that way, or it's luck bad. Bhargav is escaping because of the clash horse faces here itself. Okay, again, declare 4-2. So basically, Bhargav won this season.
4-0.
Yeah, 4-0. Bhargav won this season. Now, let's have a big round of applause for Bhargav. Okay, he's starting for himself. Okay, now I want to see a last match of Beyblades use their best Beyblades, which Bhargav